Crossroads, but I thought it's nice to wear a loose dress once in a while, and it's got this nice pattern in it like that. And it was only $5. Wow. So that was a good deal.
Okay, next that we got is this dress, flowy dress, and it's a little bit see-through. And I also got this from same op shop. And I think this was $5.
It's like a...
Hindi namin medyo mas describe, but it's like that.
And the next thing I got was this casual dress, flowy again. I don't how do you describe this part? Like the
flower.
It's a floral pattern dress. It's just very casual. You can wear it in the summer or spring or whatever. But yeah, I can't. Yeah, it's nice. It's only $3. Yay!
Next one is another dress that's good for summer.
Yeah.
It has summer vibes in it.
Yeah, beach vibe.
And it has this buttons in here, so you can just adjust if you want something sexier.
If you want to share a bit more, you know what I mean.
And I bought this for $4.
Okay, so I've been wanting dresses like this. What do you call this? Hey, they're like jumper dresses. They're denim, so it's like really nice denim dress, you know. If you buy from the shops, they probably cost around $30. Mm-hmm. But this one was only $10 from the op shop. And I was so happy when I found it. It looks great. Yay.
And next is another dress. Just a simple white dress with embroidery on the top. And it's good for going to malls or summer vibes again. I got this for $3.
I also got a white dress with like polka dots on it, little polka dots on it. I don't really know how to describe this one either, but I thought it was pretty, and you can wear it formally or casually if you'd like. And it was only $5, so I thought might as well get it, right?
And this dress, this nice dress, yeah, it's really flowy
and it's bright color.
And it's from Zara.
Zara.
Before the price was $16, but I got this for $1.67
because it was a six for $10.
Yeah,
six clothing.
Yeah,
pretty good, right? Yeah. Anyways, okay. So I got wrapped around. Oops. Hey. But yeah, I got this wrap around dress. It's a blue, like navy blue dress, and it's floral again. I think they have a thing for floral, right? But it's really pretty. So, wraparound dress and it was only for $5, I believe. That's what I remember. But yeah, it was a good deal, guys. Come on.
Next, we got this cotton on. How do you call it?
It's like a fitted stretchy dress. I don't know.
Got this for $3.
Yay! Okay, this is the last one on my side.
Diamond.
Another dress. Ta-da! It's really, it's just a nice, pretty, florally dress. And the pattern is, I don't know how to describe it. And I like this bit here. And the one in the middle. Oh yeah, bell sleeves. And then the one in the middle is like see-through. They can see your skin through. But it's just pretty, and you just wear it with a belt. I wore it with a belt. It would be nice. Yay!
And this dress, we got this.
How pretty! You know what this reminds me of? Ready Show.
Great guy!
Yeah, start dancing, this is me.
Yeah.
Oh, it's pleated.
And then, price is only
$7. I have another one, guys. I kind of dropped it. Okay, so this one is just a casual dress, navy blue. I like the what do you call this? Pelican.
Crochet
thing at the end of the dress, and that's pretty. It's just really plain casual dress, and it's good for summer. And it was only for $4, so
yes. Next one, we got this brown dress. Mm-hmm. I think it's a maxi dress cut.
Oh no. Wait, is it? Oh yeah, probably.
Yeah, it's kind of long. Maxi dress for short people. And also, this was included in the 6-4-10
deal.
The
other dress.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Before it was 14. Mm-hmm. And yeah,
it was wonderful.
Next is this dress.
Pretty.
Nice flowy dress.
I like the color.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty.
Good for what?
it's giving me a very spring vibe.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's like light color and pastel, so. Yeah, definitely something like that.
And it's only for $6.
$6!
Yay!
Oh, and by the way, guys, this is all Australian dollars, by the way. It's not USD. USD is a bit, more expensive.
And next, it still has a tag on it. And I think this is really good for party.
Mm-hmm. Dancing. Mm-hmm. It's very,
Sparkly?
Yeah.
We don't really know how to describe it. So it has a tag on it, so nobody has worn this ever before. Yeah. And it's only for $6.
$6.
This one. It's from Valley Girl.
Oh, it's from
It's a really flowy dress. Mm-hmm. And it's, I think it's it's off shoulder, and it's, I think this is good for picnic.
True.
Yeah. That's for. And last but not the least is this black dress.
Yeah, it's like a one shoulder thing. Well, not really.
It's like an off shoulder, but then it still has
it's like
this.
A one shoulder thingy, but you have this as well.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know.
This is if you put this with a.
It's like a meaty dress.
Mm-hmm. You can put on a belt to make it look more formal.
Yeah, and it fits with the arm shape a bit more if you put a belt in it. Yeah.
That's it.
That's all we have. That's actually quite a lot, but you know, we still have a lot to go through next time.
Mm-hmm.
But that's all the dresses that we got for now.
Yay!
And that's it for our video. I hope that you guys liked it.
Give us a thumbs up.
If you did. And
see you soon.
No way. I was gonna say, if you guys have any other suggestions or what videos we need to make, let us know in the comment below. Or if you guys like the op shopping haul video, then let us know as well, and we'll do something like that next time. Yeah, you know, bye!
See you guys!
Bye! Yeah.